Right now, Kansas City, Kansas police are investigating how a parent got hit by a car at Carl Bruce Middle School. Police say there was a disagreement this afternoon between some female students. Police say a mother of one of the students was then struck by a vehicle driven by another parent. She was seriously hurt. No students were injured.